All right, Christmas, just a couple of weeks away here at Leffler Shoes with Kevin. Kevin, we come here, you talk about the shoes, you know, the belts. You've got a whole variety of things that people could, you know, use as great stocking stuffers. Tell me about some of the stuff here.
Yeah, we've got, everything. A lot of Lake Tahoe-shaped stuff, being that we live here in the jewel of the Sierra. We've got, you know, ornaments, keychains, wallets, money clips, a variety of exotic belts, bags, clutches, money, you know, all kinds of different things, as well as gift certificates if someone wants to go a little bigger with a pair of shoes or something.
The quality, really high end. You're not going to find a belt like this down at, you know, a retail store like Walmart or something like that. Mm-hmm. What's the difference? What sets you apart?
Mostly being that the customer is most often the designer in this whole process. So as opposed to just coming up with a ready-to-wear line and putting it on a shelf in a retail shop and saying, here you go, do you like it? Done. There's a whole process to this in terms of getting to know the customer and what they individually want.
All right, so I'm looking at this belt here. This would look good on Coop. Tell me about the belt.
Okay. Yeah, Coop's got the confidence to wear that. Yeah. I always, you know, snakeskin's a very unique dressed-up type of belt compared to something like alligator that can really look a little rougher and rustic. It's a beautiful skin, in my opinion. You can make all sorts of different things that match it, which is kind of one of my favorite things to do is ensembles for people. Mm-hmm. I just had a gal in Tahoe City order a hat with this same skin as well as a bracelet, and she's looking at the bag as well, and those are some of my favorite things to do are matching sets.
So real quick, we don't have a lot of time, but you design it to the customer. You've got this skin here that was for a pretty famous person at a party down in Vegas just recently.
Yeah, or Hollywood. Yeah, it was a gentleman had a birthday over at the Players Ball in Hollywood, and so he's got some very unique taste and likes gold and metallic green, and so we made him a custom hat for him.
All right, so real quick, where are you located? Hours of operation, and website, people want to take a longer look?
Yeah, so everything's on my website. It's just my name, kevinleffler.com, KEVINLEFFLER. We're at 3330 Lake Tahoe Boulevard and in the Lakeview Plaza, right next to Freshie's Restaurant.
All right, Coop, this one's for you. We'll send it back to you in the South Shore Studios.